This is the story of a man named Stanley. Stanley worked for a company in a big building where he was